How to connect Sendit to Snapchat. First of all, open the app on your device. On the home screen, you will see a text box where you can enter text such as Ask Me Anything or other fun questions. Next, tap on the share button inside the yellow box. The link will then be copied to your clipboard. To connect to Snapchat, open the Snapchat app and make sure you are already logged in. Snap a photo or choose photo from memories, and on the right bar you will see the attachment icon. Tap on it and paste the link that you copied from Sendit. From the bottom, tap on attach to snap. The question will now be attached to your Snapchat story with the link. When someone clicks the link, they can ask you a question or respond to your prompt through Sendit app. You can also choose to send it to your friends, save it or add it to your story. This integration allows you to easily interact with friends and followers while keeping your responses private. Now you know how to connect Sendit to Snapchat. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share and subscribe for more gaming tips. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next one.